have a huge round of applause for all the